give him 5 minutes.
Coming to the notification of deeds and who owns what, who, can you tell me who owns the Katy Golf Course?
Whatever the current name of the association is.
Katy Golf Association.
The reason I'm saying this is I'm a little bit concerned about the ownership of it. It's registered by the county to the Katy Golf Club. Now, when I see that and we turn around, we're giving the money. Who are we giving the money to? I know Jeff is the owner, supposedly.
Part, yeah.
Huh?
Yes, part.
Okay, two of you own it. But it's in the golf club's, the deed is in the golf club's name. You don't own the golf course.
Yeah, I do.
The land?
Yes.
Why is it in your name then?
I don't understand your question.
The question is you're not the owner registered to the county. It's registered and listed to the Katy Golf Club.
Okay.
So you're not owner to it. And I contest that for the simple reason is that was donated by the Katy Railroad to the golf club. And I think that probably it can't be sold. I think that would revert back to railroad property. I don't know that for sure. But it could be checked into.
But you gotta check the bylaws. You gotta check the bylaws of what the association was, and you'll see that everything was.
Then my second problem is we
are. I want you to acknowledge that you're gonna go do that.
That what the bylaws are your deal? You got the bylaws, you ought to know. You're owner of it. Why should I have to do it? You should have cleaned up.
Okay.
Now, the second thing is we are allotting money and we are giving a grant from the city and the other taxpayers. That's supposedly quality of life. There's a lot of quality of life in this town. But we're giving it to an establishment, and who's responsible for it? The Katy Golf Club or you, taxes?
The property taxes?
Property taxes.
The owners?
Well, I think it's rather absurd. We give them $12,000 and we're delinquent $5,559 or something in back taxes. That's not ethically good for business. I think anybody that arrears in taxes hadn't ought to be granted any money. That's my problem. But I have been to the county and it is listed to the Katy Golf Club. It has not changed ownership.
Frank, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
Something of this matter, and I don't really know how to say this. I guess my question to you is, if you have something of this magnitude, why would you, as a man, why would you stand there and say that to our mayor and not ask him that on a one-on-one? Is it because you just...
No, it's listed in the paper.
That's not the question, Frank. My question was to you.
And that is public information. And if we can't discuss it as public, what are you trying to hide about?
I'm not hiding anything, Frank. I am asking you as a man. I'm going to remove myself from this commission for just a second and ask you as a man to man, something of this magnitude, why would you not ask the mayor of this city this question one-on-one to stand it up in an open meeting and asking him that? I'm just saying where you're coming from.
Do you
Frank,
read the paper? What's wrong with it? It's public information.
And never read
the paper. That anybody that is delinquent on taxes, and this is part of it. If in the paper it said that if everybody paid those taxes, and that's part of it, our mill levy and our budget would be figured at 8 mills less.
Okay.
Now those are facts.
I'm just saying,
we give $12,000, half the taxes is $5,000. Why didn't we pay them? There's no excuse for not paying them. The city gave them the money.
Answer a question.
Go ahead, ask it again.
You probably couldn't remember it.
The fact is,
you're wanting to circumvent it, and why talk about it when it's public information, Mr. Cruz? Let's be truthful, let's be transparent, just open it up. There's no worms to be crawled. Let's just deal with the facts.